this matter is not with us. It is being resolved by the two houses, the Senate and the National Assembly. We hope that they can resolve this issue as quick as possible. But beyond 16th of September 2019, if this matter is not resolved, we have resolved here that we will have no option but to shut down all the counties. And of course, when we shut down, we regret that some counties have not been able to pay salaries. And therefore, employees of counties should not expect any salary for the 2 months running. Some of the counties have managed to pay salaries up to this month, and some have been unable to pay salaries for July and August.